We have confirmed that the aircraft that attacked our base belonged to the major rebel organization, A World With No Boundaries. This highly organized renegade army is comprised of soldiers from numerous countries, including Osea, Sapin, and of course, Belka. They are believed to possess a massive arsenal of weapons. The coup forces are gathered at Mud, in northern Belka, where they've confiscated the Avalon Dam facility from the Belkan army. What's worse, we've discovered that this facility houses an experimental V2 weapon. Unfortunately, it took us a long amount of time to uncover this information due to the facility's location beneath the dam's waters. Proceed immediately to Avalon and destroy the V2 weapon. Note that V7R blocks your route from Valet Air Base to Mud. You will most likely encounter fierce resistance from the coup forces of both V7R and Mud. Remember to be prepared for attacks from land, air, or elsewhere when choosing which aircraft to pilot. This mission will succeed upon the destruction of the V2 in the target area and your safe return to base. Now go destroy that weapon and come back in one piece. Anything else is unacceptable.
gun range. Another plane is down. Revised flight pattern. He's flying in unpredictable patterns.
Missed.
Fly steadily.
Suffered considerable damage. Comm team, you're almost there.
Demon Lord, what is it you hope to achieve on the battlefield?
Approaching gun range. Miss the target.
It's ironic to meet this way. I guess that's just how fate works.
All enemy planes are down. There has been no change in plans. Stay on course to target destination.
I'll follow Cypher to the end.
It seems the coup force is serious. An Allied Forces squadron approaching from a different route should be arriving at the rendezvous point any time now. There's no time to return to base. After refueling in flight, get over to Avalon.